Junge. This one is just another random song that I really like to sing. But I want to take just one more moment to thank my band, Major Scales and the Bad Things. Jason and the whole team. Woo! I want to thank you all for being the reason I keep moving forward in a world that just keeps trying to push me down. But you know why I do it? It's because, I mean, what'd you say, money? Anyway. I do it because I really do love this. This is like all I've ever wanted to do in my life is sing and perform and tell jokes and stuff. I didn't tell many jokes. I don't remember if I did or not. But I really do, I do this, and I really love getting to do this as my job because recently a lot of people, you know, tell me, the young trans people, like I get to meet young trans people. I never thought I'd live in a world where there would be so many young trans people, as in I never thought it would be safe enough for this many people and at a young age, you know? But it's still so hard, and it's still so, there's still so much fighting we have to do just to be treated fairly and equally. But when young trans people tell me, I get to, yeah, when young trans people tell me seeing you on the stage means that maybe I can be on the stage someday, and or I can do the thing I want to do, you know, like, I love that. Like, I don't know where I'd be right now without the queer community, and I don't know if I didn't get to be a trans woman, you know, like this is like, I wasn't sure I'd ever get to transition. I don't know why. I just never was sure that it was ever going to be able to happen for me. And now it's happening. I'm having a wonderful time. I'm loving my life. I'm loving performing. And yet the world is so fucking scary. So I try to focus on this, you know. Like I said, I try to focus on putting a smile on your face so that you can put a smile on someone else's face, and so that, you know, when you go home tonight, maybe you have a song from this show that you sing to yourself again tonight, and it makes you feel a little bit better in this scary, scary world. This is my song that I've been singing to make myself feel better.
There's some